decided to turn up. There was a fire.
It's...
Yep. What do you drink?
So early, but gin. Goodness, with something?
Like what?
Tonic water, or...?
we have, cordial. There's not much room in there, but... You want to fuck me, Mrs. Carlton? Perhaps because I represent something to you. We should have this conversation before the booze starts talking for us.
You have a horse?
Yes, I have a horse.
The horse is why I'm here. Purely that. And because you're paying me a lot of money to train your horse, that's why I'm here. Purely that.
Good. Good. Well, let's host then. To the horse. To the derby.
Cheers.
Cheers.
So is that what you say to women?
I'll never don't know what they want.
What if they don't want to fuck?
Then life is simpler.
You want a simple life?
Do I look like a man who wants a simple life, eh?
So what do you want?
For what I'm paying you, Mrs. Carlton, I want a horse that will pay out at Epsom on an each way bet.
Before I took your account, I did some credit checks on you. Apparently, you don't exist.
My existence is questionable.
Gypsies don't like registers.
You see, I'm not gypsy, like you mean.
But you did register for France. They also sent your name to the War Office. I have friends there. You won 2 medals for gallantry.
Does that really impress you, Mrs. Carlton?
Call me May.
Charles, is the box under here.
Thank you, Finn.
You know, I still don't know what you're going to call your horse.
The horse will be called Grace's Secret.
Grace's Secret.